festival hall.
Any sign of the hostages?
No. Just untrained idiots with cheap gear.
Still think this is a Blacklist attack?
We'll find out.
You put those two meatheads on watch together. They kept picking fights with everyone else. They kill each other, they're both out of my hair. We're spending more time managing our guys than the hostages.
No shit. Has anyone freaked on them yet?
Not yet, so that's good.
Yeah, don't want to lose our bargaining chips.
No kidding.
Needs a new bulb.
Shit!
Oh,
corridors wide open. Check for pipes running along the ceiling. They might give you some cover.
Thank you. Nothing happening.
I could leave you on the Ferris wheel.
Sam, you're entering an old sewage tunnel. It looks like it heads towards a water filtration plant.
Could be their actual target.
No, the drone isn't responding. Hang on. Sending another one.
Men are after the water filtration plant. Why?
Go to hell.
I'll tell you. Biological weapon. They're using a disease.
To poison the water supply? How do I get the bombs off the hostages?
The code. Flash drive on my belt. I told you everything you wanted. I helped you. You can't kill me, please!
Grim?
We heard it all, Sam.
Give me a flash drive. Connecting it to my offset now. Relay it to Chicago SWAT. Tell them thanks for their patience.
Sam, surveillance footage shows the van Charlie tagged at the airport arrived here an hour ago.
Shit. Too late.
We don't know that yet. Hurry. Okay, Sam, something you need to know about these drones? One shot knocks it out of action, but a couple, that sets off the explosive charge inside. Could be, you know, useful in the right spot. That's all I'm saying.
Sam, I think I've got confirmation this is the engineers.
Why?
The flash drive. It's using a variant of DEES military-grade encryption protocols. It's a direct match to the encryption used by Sadiq and Mirawa.
Good work, Charlie.
I can see you closing on the filtration plant. There's roof access if you can get up there.
Dealing with pros now. They did a clean takeout on the plant's security.
It's not just the security, it's all the systems. I'm gonna have to unhack their hack to open that door, or you're not getting to the gunk they're putting in the water.
Work fast.
Got it. You're good to go, Sam.
At two locations.
I'll take care of them. We can keep the contaminated water inside the plant.
I can try and shut down the outflow valve.
Do it. We've got 10 minutes before the levels in the water hit critical.
You want that support?
Yeah.
Everything's moving for you.
Good. Any problems with the police?
No kind of trouble.
All right. Excellent. Carry on.
Guy's good, keeps locking me out, but I got a few more tricks up my sleeve.
Good news, Sam. Blueprints show a service tunnel running under the control room. It'll get you from one side of the plant to the other.
Looking over a million infected, maybe a million.
5 minutes to go, Sam.
Late.
Shit. What now?
The pathogen's already at infection levels in the water and the main outflow is still open.
Maybe not. Look, he's locking me up from the valve, but I've unlocked the manual override. Get there and you can shut it by hand.
On my way. Facility contained.
I think we can officially call American consumption a failure. Good work, Sam. Let's get you out of there. Briggs?
Chopper's on the ground. Let's go.
Our payment is cleared. The engineers redirected a shipment from a level 5 CDC containment facility at Northwestern. Weaponized plague bacillus.
Yeah, that would have pretty much wiped the whole city out.
You located Curia?
Your test results came back negative for infection.
Just got the official all clear from Chicago.
Hey, you're welcome.
Don't pat yourself on the back, Charlie. We got lucky. We slapped together a mission based on hunches.
You're right. That's why we won't waste time playing defense.
We have another option?
Defense is what Sadiq's expecting, what he's planning for. That's why we go on the attack.
How? We don't have any targets, and we can't afford to split our focus from the Blacklist.
We keep playing catch-up with the engineers. Sooner or later, we're gonna miss. We hunt them down, force them to make mistakes.